answer. My next is most fair, Pyramus. Peter Quince, Flute the Bellows Mender, Snout the Tinker, Starling. Gods, my life stolen hence and left me asleep. I have had the most rare vision. I have had a dream, past the wit of man to say what dream it was. And man is but an ass if he will go about to expound this dream. Methought I was. There is no man can say what. Methought I was. And methought I had. But man is but a patch fool if he were to offer to say what methought I had. The eye of man hath not heard. The ear of man hath not seen. Man's hand is not able to taste, his tongue to conceive, nor his heart to report what my dream was. I will get Peter Quince to write a ballad of this dream, and it shall be called Bottom's Dream. For it hath no bottom, and I will sing it at the latter part of a play before the Duke. Peradventure, to make it the more gracious, I shall sing it at her death. Sweet moon, I thank thee for thy sunny beams. I thank thee, moon, for shining now so bright. For by thy gracious golden glittering gleams, I trust to take of truest Thisbe's sight. But stay, O spite, but mark, poor night, what dreadful dole is here. Eyes, do you see? How can it be, O dainty duck, O dear? Thy mantle good, what, stained with blood? Approach, ye furies fell! O fates, come, come, cut thread and thrum! Quail, crush, conclude, and quell! O, wherefore, nature, didst thou lion's frame? Since lion vile hath here deflowered, my dear, that is, no, no, that was the fairest dame that lived, that loved, that liked, that looked with cheer. Come tears, confound, out sword and wound, the pap of Pyramus, aye, that left pap where heart doth up. Thus die I, thus. Now am I dead. Now am I fled. My soul is in the sky. Tongue, lose thy light. Moon, take thy flight. Now die.